Well, over the years, Michael Lazaroff has taken note that I study wine a little bit, and I enjoy reading about it and, of course, tasting it occasionally. So at some of these events, they want one of the musicians to be the host of the wine tasting, and I've done a couple of them over the years, and I really enjoy it. And you get the passengers who know a lot about wine, and it's actually a learning experience for me as well. And then the ship provides an authority on the subject, and we all just sort of learn together. So I really enjoy doing that. And it gives the passengers a way to sit down and talk with you about something other than the way you play drums. Another one is Wycliffe Gordon and I have hosted Cigars Under the Stars, and essentially you don't have to be a heavy cigar smoker to be there. It's more like we're there to be Mr. Wonderful for the evening, and you meet a lot of people then too. You know, there's only one drummer in every band, and on the ship you've got 20 drummers, and we're like Velcro with each other. You know, we're asking questions about how you do things and comparing notes, and some of my favorite players are on the ship, so I have that opportunity to spend time with them. So all those reasons are why I do it year after year. And it's nice to be inducted in the Hall of Fame, you know, which means I'm getting old is what that means. Hi, I'm Jeff Hamilton. I'd like to invite you to the 2020 Jazz Cruise. It's the best jazz cruise, and I've done it for 16 years.